make a selection of the most promising contemporary artists in Germany at the moment. And then we choose, then we were wondering how, what would happen with this exhibition wandering in different contexts, and how could it be received coming from Europe, coming from Germany. And then we choose the title of the, or the subject of talking about the future, but as a future perfect, which is a perspective also about speculation of what will happen, what could have happened, what could have also happened in the past. And that was a kind of guideline for the selection of the single pieces.
IFA, and IFA asked us 2 years ago to think about an exhibition about the current art scene in Germany, which is a quite challenging task because there are so many good artists and so much of good art which you can see in Germany at the moment. There are around 40 artworks in the exhibition. They are quite different artworks. Some of them, they are installations, some are classic sculptures, they are paintings, then there are also drawings. So it's kind of a wide range of different medias.
For me, science fiction is, certain science fiction authors are very important as possibilities of thinking about future society models or environmental issues or technological developments, and I have the feeling that my work is always trying to be not of just one moment, but to be more something that is a kind of condensator of different temporalities. Yeah, and in that sense, the future plays a big role for me, I would say.
The video installation, it's called Fast Cast Past, and then it's a story about me meeting like a sculpture that was in Berlin, and then meeting another sculpture that was made from the same sculpture some years after in the same area of Berlin. For me, future is also like the, let's say, like it's the past and the now at the same time. So future is always a very good it's a very good time to solve your problem with your past.
A very current issue. It's something, you know, which basically relates to on a bus, and what they said about, you know, how accelerating, you know, the our time is, and that you actually can't really diagnose or see what's happening in the future. It's just happening. We're just such in a fast pace, so we have actually can't really plan that much ahead. And this is something which some of the exhibition here really well reflect that.